Good morning, children. In part 2, we will read Law of Chemical Equilibrium and Equilibrium Constant. So a mixture of reactant and product in equilibrium state is known as equilibrium mixture. So अगर कोई reaction है A plus B is equal to C plus D. So this is reactant and this is product. So in this case a mixture of reactant and product in equilibrium state है. So a mixture of reactant and product in the equilibrium state is called an equilibrium mixture. So certain questions are there ki what is the relationship between concentration of reactant in product in equilibrium, iska concentration aur iska concentration, theek hai? To isme kya relation hai, reactant ka concentration and product ka concentration and the equilibrium state. So first we will consider this reaction A plus B is equal to C plus D. Ye reversible reaction bhi kehte hai na, reactant to product and product to reactant. This is in reversible reaction or it is in equilibrium state. So in this case A plus B are reactant. A plus B are reactants and C plus D products. देन एक नॉर्वे के केमिस्ट थे गुलबर्ग एंड वेज, है ना. इन 1864 साइंटिस्ट का नाम था गुलबर्ग. इट विल नॉट बी आस्क्ड इन एग्जाम बट वी मस्ट नो वेज. दे प्रपोज दैट कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इन एन इक्विलिब्रियम मिक्सर आर रिलेटेड बाय फॉलोइंग इक्विलिब्रियम इक्वेशन. गेव द equilibrium equation. What was the equation? इतना interesting है और इतनी easy है. A plus B is equal to C plus D, है ना बेटा. तो it will be given as KC is equal to C D upon A B. Okay. So where ये bracket का क्या meaning हुआ? Bracket this shows the concentration, याद रखना, shows the concentration. समझ में, ये parenthesis जो यूज करते हैं इसको concentration के लिए यूज करते हैं केमिस्ट्री में. सो केसी क्या हुआ, केसी इज इक्वल टू इक्विलिब्रियम कॉन्स्टेंट. केसी किसको कहते हैं, इक्विलिब्रियम कॉन्स्टेंट, करेक्ट. देन कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ ए बी एंड सी एंड डी. So where KC is given by concentration of product of concentration of product divided by concentration of reactants. अगर दो दो हैं तो ठीक है. In this way ये कुछ नहीं है, means multiplication है बीच में, इसलिए product कहते हैं इसको. And this is concentration of C and D, that is product, and upon concentration of reactant का multiplication, ठीक है. The equilibrium equation is also known as law of mass action. Why? Because in the early days of chemistry, concentration को बोलते थे active mass. So equilibrium equation को law of mass action भी कहते हैं, ध्यान रखना. In order to appreciate them their work better, एक condition बताया अपनी book में, that is H2 plus I2 is equal to hydrogen iodide, और 6 experiments show किए, ठीक है. सो 6 एक्सपेरिमेंट शो करने के बाद बताया कि इनिशियल कंडीशन, जब सबके इनिशियल कंडीशन अलग अलग थे, स्टार्टिंग विद ओनली गैसियस H2 एंड I2 इन ए सील्ड रिएक्शन वेसल इन फर्स्ट 4 एक्सपेरिमेंट्स एंड ओनली HI इन द 2 एक्सपेरिमेंट्स 1, 2, 3, 4 वर परफॉर्म टेकिंग डिफरेंट कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ H2 एंड और I2 and with time it was observed that intensity of purple color remained constant and equilibrium was attained. But for experiments 5 and 6, the equilibrium was attained from the opposite direction. So this data is provided. We do not need to learn the data, but we have to understand the data because of the reaction of H2 and I2. Okay. Here the small c shows, the small c means that KC is expressed in concentration of mole liter inverse, जो concentration की unit होती है molarity की, ठीक है. At a given temperature, the product of concentration of reaction products raised to respective stoichiometric coefficient. What does it mean, beta? It means that if I write a reaction like this, AA plus BB, okay, is equal to, let me adjust the camera. AA plus BB is equal to, equilibrium ka symbol dalo, CC plus DD. What is mean? A where A, B, C and D, where small a, small b, small c and small d are stoichiometric coefficients. Metric coefficients. Okay, so KC is now KC will be given as C, yada ya? C concentration of multiplication of concentration of product divided by concentration of multiplication of concentration of reactants. So stoichiometric coefficient will be written like this. You see, it will be written like this. So in this way, KC will be found out. Like एक example दिया है अपनी book में, let us see. The reaction is like 4NH3 ammonia gas plus 5O2 gas is equal to 4NO gas plus 6H2O gas. Now KC कैसे find करेंगे, कितना easy है. See, KC is equal to, we will write प्रोडक्ट क्या है बेटा, एनओ, एनओ का कोफिशियंट क्या है, स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशियंट 4, देन H2O कोफिशियंट क्या है 6, देन अपॉन NH3 4, देन O2 5. इन दिस वे द स्टोइकोमेट्रिक कोफिशियंट्स आर मेंशन एंड KC विल बी फाउंड आउट. ओके, tomorrow I will show you numericals. Okay, thank you.